Okay, look down. It's 34 stories. I'm in Hanoi, Vietnam.
And I tell you, I just had one of the worst experiences of my whole life. I was with Reverend Franklin Graham and others in a crowded elevator coming up 34 floors. It went up to about 28, stopped, went dark. We pushed a couple buttons sort of frantically. The thing goes boom, 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 and starts to drop down several floors. We're all in there. It finally stopped. Some brake cut in so that it stopped the falling car. And there we were between two floors, packed in this elevator in North Korea, floor about 28. We're now on floor 34 because what happened was, we finally pried the doors open when it felt a little bit more, pried the doors open, and we were between floors and we all crawled out of the elevator. Now, I walked up the other four floors or six floors, whatever it is, to get to 34. And I would tell you, I am never, ever, ever going to get into an elevator again in Vietnam, ever, ever. And I'm now going to walk down 34 floors because there is no way in hell I'm going to get back in that elevator. It was so bad. And Franklin said to me, take out your camera and video it. So, sure enough, I took out my iPhone and I did video it, and you'll see a little bit of what went on in this crowded elevator. But there we were, Reverend Franklin Graham and a couple other people in this elevator, stuck someplace around the 28th floor where we also fell. And I bet you a dollar not one of the people who's in that elevator is going to take that elevator back down. It was absolutely awful. We literally had to pry the doors open and quickly jump out. So anyway, that's my elevator story. Take a look, because this is what I'm about to do. I'm about to walk this entire distance.